morning, friends. Today we're going to read a story called Butterfly Magic. Butterfly Magic. As we read, our target is I can illustrate or draw the life cycle of a butterfly, and I can explain the life cycle of a butterfly. Look, a butterfly is an insect. This is a monarch butterfly. A butterfly is beautiful. It has colorful wings. But when a butterfly is young, it looks very different. This is a red admiral butterfly, a blue butterfly, a sulfur butterfly, and another monarch butterfly. When a butterfly hatches from a tiny egg, it is a larva or caterpillar. A caterpillar grows up to be a butterfly. And then we went through those butterflies already. This is a swallowtail butterfly. A caterpillar has many legs. It creeps and crawls among the leaves. Munch, munch, munch. A caterpillar eats leaves. It eats and eats. A caterpillar grows quickly. The caterpillar gets bigger and bigger. It grows too big for its own skin. The caterpillar sheds its skin many times as it grows. What will happen next? The caterpillar makes one final skin. The skin is hard. It is like a shell. It is called a chrysalis. Whew! Making a shell is hard work. Now the caterpillar rests inside the shell. While the caterpillar rests, something special happens. The caterpillar's body is changing in the shell. It is changing into a butterfly. Crack! The shell splits open. Look! The caterpillar has turned into a beautiful butterfly. The butterfly moves its wings. Then up, up, up. Flies the butterfly. Away it goes. The end. Thanks for reading with me again today. Were you able to explain the life cycle and draw it as well? I hope you were. Have a great day. Bye.